It doesn't look too bad. Grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Sniper ambush, oh god damn it. Thank you.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Alvarez, I'm not gonna leave you to the freaks. Rest in peace. They can't get you now.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out.
Ugh.
Marauder patrol. Oh, shit. Fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all, to use as we see fit, to provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes. But the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the
middle.
No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately. Way down. Only problem is you gotta find it yourself. And last I checked, there were plenty of assholes out here trying to take what's rightfully ours. Done. I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it. What did you drop?
Finish burning out these nests. Okay.
Scrap. Good. Should be clear now. Damn freaker nest. Should be safer to move through here now.
sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
I'll just take these. Fix this. That'll hold.